Hello everyone, Sergio here, playing the last mission from a Lionheart campaign. This one is called Jerusalem.
Richard's reckless speed has brought you to within sight of the Holy City. A major obstacle stands in the way, however. Saladin himself is encamped before Jerusalem and must be defeated.
Okay, let's move. And let's see what is all about.
Saladin is well dug in, my liege. But I expect he will not let us have it all our own way here. We should be on our guard.
Oh my god. Well, location reached. And look at the bright side. We've got our resources around here. Yay!
Saladin is a mighty foe, sire, and not to be underestimated. We will need to recruit a serious force before we begin our assault.
Yeah, don't worry, Scribe.
Not enough goods.
The food production looks okay for now. Though we must invest in it. We have iron too. Boy, we are rich. Okay then, let's invest in a food production, first of all.
Farms must be placed on grasslands, sire.
Good. We've got a mill. Now we need...
Highness, the church requires a supply of candles in order to conduct services, so we'll need to build a chandler's workshop soon.
Yeah, I sold the stone.
We go to battle.
What did I? What was in my mind?
Our noble lord, press on.
We will be under attack, guys. I can see that already, you know. We will be under attack, but we will deal with the situation easily. I will show them what does it mean to mess with the mighty Sergiu. We've got to reach this point, and we will reach it.
Our knights march slowly on open ground. Perhaps we could build some stables to supply them with swift war horses.
We are on our way.
Yeah, they should wait. They should wait. I will improve the...
Enough workers available to run this building.
Need to increase the wood production first.
Can't place that there, my lord.
The good wood production, many things come. Many.
Okay. Our food stocks are dwindling, my liege.
Let's give them half rations. because we didn't start the food production yet. We are making flour already, but that's...
This building is cutly
functional. That's how far we got so far. Okay, I need a bakery. Of course, I'll place around 4 bakeries, but for now this will do it.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Come on. Let's give them normal rations then.
Hooray! Some reinforcements have arrived at the castle.
Yeah, where are them?
Use the Christian sergeants to rally the troops. The men will redouble their efforts to protect the flag.
Lively, does he?
Well, guys, the sergeant at arms increases the armor of the units that you have. Okay.
Not enough wood, my lord.
Your units will become more powerful. But that's all about it. So let's keep them over here. And after we are under attack, oh, just look at these defenses. Thank God we have no time limit. We need to start the stone production.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
We need to start it. Oh, but we don't have enough workers. Wait a second. Let's get a house, a big house. Now let's make the walk stairs. one for each quarry. After we get our walls, things are gonna be better, because we will be capable of defending ourselves in a proper manner. Okay, another bakery on the way. Let's see. We've got enough flour. Let's make more bakeries. Yeah, we've got enough people for more bakeries. We just get more wood now. Now let's keep the gold.
Our granary stocks are growing.
Oh, the granary stocks are growing. That's a good step forward. Well, I will not make any more bakeries, but I will do. Let's see, another house. And I will increase the stone production.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
That sounds good. And that's bad. All right. We produce enough stone right now. It's very nice. That's very nice indeed. I should get a bit more flour.
The enemy are attacking.
But first I need wheat. Oh, but wait, I need an ox tether. Yeah. Oh, I'm getting my first. Oh my god, what's that, guys?
Attention!
Are they serious about it?
Yes, sire. Attack on sight!
We are under attack.
Okay, we clearly need some walls with some towers.
Right,
this will
is on our side.
This will seriously increase our defense. In case we are under attack with the same type of attacks. The granary stocks are growing. That makes me happy.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Yeah, sure, why not? I just want to produce more stone. There I get it. I'm getting more peasants. The food supplies are doing great. At least that's what I think. I can make grand towers. Are you kidding me? I will make this tower here and everybody will die. Good. We just need more stone right now. I also want to start the hops production. Hope nobody minds me.
We need wood, sire.
Alright. After we get hops, we will need breweries and of course a inn to distribute the ale to our peasants. Don't worry, guys. Everything will be done when the time comes. Good. We will rely our economy on taxes. I should point that out. And we will also sell stone. After, of course, we build our little base. But as you can see, we get enough stone to build it. Very soon, very now. Good. Look at my tower right now. Is this what I want? Let's make a barracks. Let's not build stairs.
Ready!
The barracks will do it.
Make ready. You order, sir.
The barracks will be our stairs.
On your command.
Okay. Let's also place the Lord over there.
You order, sir.
There's no better place for him to be defended.
Victory will be ours.
Oh yeah, they are coming.
Stone stock's too low, my lord. Stone needed.
Awesome.
Lord.
Bring all the enemies, archers. Bring them to me. Oh, they can actually handle them. Impressive. Are you kidding me? All of them are coming. Okay, guys. It is time for something unseen. It is time for the beer production.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
What? Okay, let's build a hovel, a house, as soon as we get wood. And bam, there I get it. There I go. There I blah blah blah. Doesn't matter anymore. There I go, guys. There I go. We are destroying everything. I need the armory. Oh, okay, here. We can produce. Oh, we can make more archers. Nice.
Needed, sire.
We can make crossbowmen. We can make whatever we want. Good. Let's see, we have more breweries. That's nice. Let's buy a lot of wood, guys.
We are under attack.
We are under attack again. Oh, they're dead. Shoot at that catapult. And they are shooting. Good. Now, guys. The iron production must start.
Not enough workers available to run
you
this
see?
Building.
There is enough room for all this.
Land is too uneven to build, my liege.
Let's make the oxteaders for these buildings. Keep in mind that if you place the oxteaders too far, the mines won't be in the range of the oxteaders. So it's gonna be a problem for you. But it's okay. Some of them are in range.
Attention.
Oh, wait a second.
Right is on our side.
Food production goes well. Food production goes well. Also the okay. I am pleased. Shall we make an inn over here?
Not enough workers available to run this.
Yeah, let's give them ale. Hmm? Not enough workers, they say. Got it, bro. I will make more houses, let's save though.
Overall,
you can never know what dangers are out there. Good.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Oh, yeah, we need these walls here, guys. Okay, we are protected right now.
Ready, sir.
Pretty much. Good. We give them ale. They need to give them some. They need to give us something in return. And that is gold. Okay. I will start producing. Wait. Let's sell stone first. Let's sell all the stone. And with all this stone, I can make.
The enemy are attacking.
And I will make crossbows. And armors.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Come on.
Not enough goods.
Let's make
this
more houses.
Is functioning, my lord.
Good, the enemy is attacking us again. If we don't get more archers on this tower,
my lord?
We are gonna be in the biggest trouble of our life. Okay. We need more archers. And I've got to sell something for gold. For the love of gold. Okay, let's make normal bows as well. Okay, that's great. It's a step forward, but it's not the step we want to make a bigger step, guys. Okay. Like this. Good. Right now, I will. Let's see. I need 200 gold. Good. I've got 200 gold. I need 100 wood. Good. Now, the bow production is running smooth. What we need right now is more breweries. I've got too many people over there. Okay.
Weapons needed, sire?
Okay, the crossman does not know where to go. Those guys know. As soon as I get more wood, oh, that's a problem. The wood production is a problem at this point. As soon as I get more of it.
Not enough goods.
All right.
Not enough gold.
Let's take care of our beer production. Let's see. We've got a lot of hopes. It's good.
Can't place that there, my lord. Not enough workers available to run this building.
Not enough workers available. Okay. At this point, I don't know. Maybe we need more hops. I just don't know yet. Yeah, let's get more crossmen on that tower and more normal archers. This way we increase the damage we deal to the enemy when they attack us, and we will be able to defend ourselves properly. Alright. Bam. Let's sell the stone.
Not enough goods.
Let's buy the wood. Let's build a house. Let's actually build another mill. Let's make more bakeries. I can see on their face that more bakeries are required. Okay, we've got that. Good. Oh, yeah, of course, a lot of bakeries are required right now. We barely have any food, guys. Now that we increased the food production, we should be just fine. For now, I built some more hop farms. Wheat farms, yeah.
The enemy.
It's a really hard name. The enemies are attacking again.
Recruits needed something.
Oh, nice. More archers they use over there.
Peasants needed, sire.
We kill them.
Rally to the Lord. He is under attack.
They are actually aiming at the Lord. That really gives me a true advantage. Oh, they're using a fire ballista. Now, keep in mind, guys, that we don't have access to healers. That makes everything more interesting.
Order, sir. Woman,
fire at that stupid catapult first.
Peasants needed, sire.
They will die fast. The granary stocks are still growing. Let's see, we produce a lot of ale daily. Let's also increase the ale production. We could go for that. But we must give up on the wood production, guys. The wood production is pointless. Okay. Now, we get a lot of iron. What am I gonna do with the iron? I will transform it into armor.
We are under attack.
And I will sell it. Oh boy.
Not enough goods.
Okay, I also want to make maces.
This building is cut deep.
Okay, I will transform it into armor or whatever.
Weapons needed, sire.
Oh, no gold. Okay, now we get way much more gold.
Not enough goods.
We could give candles to our man.
Yes, sir.
Our defense is unbreakable right now. You know. I will make maces and shields. And I will sell the extra stuffs for a lot of gold. Okay. Let's produce a lot of them. Shields. And okay, maces. We get extra ale, that's good.
Not enough goods.
Okay, now we are able to build even more armories. You see, the production goes smooth. And it happens quite fast. Now, I produce shield and maces because they sell for a very good price. For example, I sell 5 iron for 60 gold, I mean for 20 gold, but I sell 5 armors for 80 gold, which is a big difference, and I really want to take advantage of that difference. Okay, boy. Pretty well. I need another mill. I can see that the current one doesn't do well.
Not enough goods.
Okay. Let's make even more armor workshops. I will make as many armor workshops as it's needed. More houses could prove useful. Okay, like this. Now the economy should be better. The food stocks are going down because I don't have enough flour. Or actually, let's add a few more bakeries. I don't have a pattern for my bread economy. I simply check out the granary and the stockpile. Depending on what I have in the granary and what I have in the stockpile, I build different more stuffs.
Not enough goods.
Okay, and right now I think I need another wheat farm. But of course another mill too. And I should be doing just great right now. Should be doing great. The iron supplies are increasing. Look how much. Oh nice.
Not enough goods.
Let's sell everything.
Weapons needed, sire. Recruits needed, sire.
And we've got a lot of a lot of gold. And of course a lot of iron too.
The enemy are attacking. Peasants needed, sire.
Let's repair.
We need more stone, sire.
Okay, it's repaired. I don't think they will get too far this time. Okay, guys.
You do not have enough gold to place this building.
Come on, I do have a lot of gold. The ale production goes must be improved. Good. Now, for the ale production, we need a few more hop farms.
Not enough workers available to run this building.
Okay, and beside that, we need a few more breweries. Of course, I check the stockpile in order to find out what I need.
Under attack.
We need wood, sire.
Rally to the Lord.
You see all those units? Okay, the Lord won't be under attack like this for long. More houses are needed, sire.
Sire.
Okay. How's the food supply? Not doing so amazing. We go low on wheat. I also want to make candles, guys. Hope you are with me on this one. Where are your candles? Here. Enough candles to give to my peasants and ask for a lot more taxes.
Wood, sire.
That's what I want. And that's what I'm gonna get. There's enough room for more candle workshops. That's awesome. Impressive, I would say. Okay. So far, so good. I think the ale production should be improved. Oh. More peasants equal more taxes. More taxes equal more gold. Let's sell that. Let's buy a lot of wood. Let's make a lot of houses.
We need wood, sire.
Good, guys. Good. What if I want to give my people? Whoa.
Rally to the Lord. He is under attack.
Whoa.
In true, lads. Make every arrow count. Fire.
We must take down the catapults.
Lively does it.
Now look at them. Oh my boy.
Kill them all.
Is the Lord still under attack?
Ready for your
Wait,
command.
Didn't I? No, I didn't.
Your command.
Oh, they're gonna destroy this if I don't say something about it.
This building is cut to be functioning, my lord.
Where is the market? Market. Okay. I will auto sell stone everything above 400. Beer everything above 200. Candles everything above 200. What else? Weapons, shields, everything above 50, maces, everything above 25. And that should be it. Let's always have wood. Good, that's it. Let's make stables, guys. Let's just make stables.
Can't place that there, my lord.
Okay.
The enemy are attacking.
They are attacking us again.
Peasants needed, sire.
This time from here, they're sending horse archers. Shouldn't be a problem for me.
Saved game.
Okay. The candle production is pretty good. How is the food production? Pretty good too. Okay, we should improve the hop production a little. Well, that's all about it.
Can't place that there.
We need several more. Let's see. Oh.
Sentiment is warm.
Let's ask for more taxes. Several more cattle workshops.
We are under attack. Rally to the Lord. He is under attack.
Look at that.
Ready, sir.
All those units just died. We get a lot of gold from taxes. Just time to make some stables, and it is time to use our enorm army, our big army, to do the changes we want. It is time for us to have something to say about it. I have, okay, I can make 13 knights easily. But for how long? Let's make them.
Peasants needed, sire.
Slowly. The production should be increased a little.
Bowman, it's make okay. Ready.
Two stations.
We can make man traps. I mean, we've got the economy to do it.
Can't place that there, my lord.
But we don't have the room.
We march.
You do not have enough gold to train this unit.
Orders?
Yes, sire.
Lift those bows, you dogs.
Okay.
Ready, sir.
I've got 14, 16 new knights. I just need a few more.
You do not have enough gold to trade.
But I've got more. I need more gold for that, you know. Let's sell the stone. Okay, I can actually get the amount of knights that I want. Or not.
Peasants needed, sire.
Ready.
Or not yet.
Victory will be ours.
Okay, I need 10 more. 10 more. Because I've got 30 horses. Oh, it's gonna be so lovely.
Recruits needed, sire.
We will kill everybody.
Peasants needed, sire.
But usually it's better to combine units.
Ready.
It's gonna be so lame
forward
from me to use this tactic.
Just say the word.
Good. Let's get horses. And let's get... No, not mace, man. Let's get archers. For the next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna need archers. Why is that horse going back?
Our fates are entwined. March!
Fine.
Advance.
Let's go and attack.
I'll kill anyone that comes near. This way.
We are under attack.
They lost.
Right is on our side.
They lost their you know what they lost.
You are my liege.
Their horses.
Death to the traitors.
That's Saladin's pickets taken care of, my lord. Now on to the main defenses.
Now on to the main defenses.
Recruits needed, sire.
My lord, walking off.
Ready.
Right.
What troubles you, sire?
The enemy are attacking.
Onward.
Let them come.
Recruits needed, sire.
Engineers at your service.
We will show them the true meaning of love. Now those horse archers are coming.
My noble lord. Go! March! We march! We go to battle. Setting out.
The war wagon would prove very efficient at this point.
Aye, sir. Woman, string up.
What's that? Sassanid knight.
For the crown. Just say the
word. My knights, my Templar knights, are efficient.
Our fates are entwined. We are your men.
Against any situation.
Archers, moving. My sword.
They are very
yours.
Good, you know.
I follow your banner.
Let's get some horses for them. Because game has changed, baby.
Your command.
Game just changed. Whoa, we've got some gold.
Hasten! Mystery awaits us. Setting out, my noble lord.
Okay, horses are coming.
Woman, string up.
Right, let's get going.
Peasants needed, sire.
I'll get a siege camp around here.
You need something.
Oh, let's see. Burn, doggies.
Your grace, my lord, according to plan. Engineer
wait, wait.
Detachment.
Let's go. What do you think about this tactic, guys? I'm a genius, am I not? I'm a genius. This should catch on fire, and everything will burn over there. Exactly. This is what I'm talking about. I'm a military genius.
Recruits needed, sire.
Look, this entire thing is burning, and all the units are dying.
Just say the word.
That's what I'm talking about, guys.
My sword is yours.
That's what I'm talking about.
Peasants needed, sire.
All of them are getting damaged. You see? Awesome.
We go to battle.
So unbelievable. The war wagons would have been more efficient. At this point, I also want to get some catapults, I think. Yeah, to break inside those walls that these boys have.
We are under attack.
Oh, check
Lord.
That out.
He is under attack.
Check Ready that waiting. Out. Come on, destroy the catapults, that's what you have to do. The catapults are the big issue here. Nah, this tower is gonna lose a lot of hit points.
Weapons needed, sire?
Are they gonna destroy the tower? Can we make a bet right now? Nobody would bet against me.
Your grace, we are your men. My sword is yours. Just say the word. Setting off now. Onward.
6 trebuchets, guys.
Ready for your command.
Should prove pretty efficient against my enemies. Okay, what's the problem right now? I've lost my stair. And that's a big problem. This problem is from
recruits
always.
You are my liege.
Okay. Oh, that guy can actually fire at me? Let's show him that he can't. Oh, yeah, baby.
My noble lord.
Trebuchet ready, sir.
Just fire and I will take care of the rest.
Calculating.
Let's save a little.
Overwrite saved game.
But pretty much the game is amazing, guys.
Recruits needed, sire. The enemy are attacking.
Oh, the enemy is attacking us.
What
troubles you, sire.
Moving mantlet.
Just give us the target.
You are my liege, lord.
Let's hit the gate.
What troubles you, sir?
Captain?
Now let's not allow them to shoot at us.
You are my liege, lord. Forward! I follow your banner.
Good. Reinforcements for the mighty SergiuHellDragoon. Let's keep them here. Oh, nice.
Our fates are entwined.
But did you guys fire at the gate as I requested?
What trouble,
no, that's
sir.
Bad.
We march. March.
No.
Hasten.
The wilding dervish proved to be a big pain in the ass. Good.
My noble lord, we are prepared.
Woman, on the move.
Set us a task.
Okay.
Woman, make ready. Yes, sire.
My lord.
Let's advance. Let's see.
Walking off.
That far.
Just say the word. Onward. We go to battle.
Pikeman, advance.
You are my liege, lord. We march.
Just give us the target.
The Wilding Dervish deals splash damage. That makes him an asshole. Okay, let's make more knights.
Recruits needed, sire.
My sword.
Are you kidding me? We have that much.
Awaits us.
Oh, guys. Oh, I have wood.
I follow your banner.
Peasants are reporting devilish winds, my liege. They destroy all before them. We have broken through, my liege. Saladin's royal guard lies just ahead.
You are my liege, lord. My noble lord.
Are you kidding me?
Cut them down.
The gods
we go to
are helping me.
My noble lord.
Gods themselves are
you
helping me
are
with this
liege,
one.
Lord.
Let's we get my knights.
Go.
And let's go and fight.
Look lively, pikes! Pikemen, forward!
My sword.
The gods are
yours.
On my side today. Let's place another siege camp. No, this is enemy territory. That can't be done, huh?
Ready,
oh, they have a hay bale over there. Yeah, it's in our range. Let's take care of it.
You are my liege, lord. Just say the word.
Oh, my cavalry is coming. Idiots. They have no horses.
Right. Calculating. Your command.
Yes, sire. Our strings are waxed. We move.
You are my liege, lord.
That tower is gonna fall.
Our fates are entwined.
Lordship.
Good.
Setting off now. Moving to
also,
sight.
The units that yes, defended sir. It fell. Now we just get closer with
location
the trebuchets.
Noted.
We hit this gate and we get inside.
Calculating.
As simple as
my
that, guys.
Is yours. I follow your banner.
The Templar Knights just proved themselves to be pretty indestructible. Okay, I missed
history
that gate.
Awaits us.
Like if I don't want to break it. Oh, that's it.
Just say the word. Advance.
Let's reach that point.
My noble lord, just give us the target. Just say the word.
Walking off.
Your mark, sire.
Let's run with the portable shields. This is it. The end of the mission. Easy. And our base is still
Saladin
standing.
Has been captured, my liege. The gates of Jerusalem itself lie just ahead.
Okay.
We are victorious, sire.
Very good. Very good, guys. Very well.
The rivers run with honey. The gazelle's hoof shall be stuck in it.
Well, thank you very much for watching, and if you did enjoy this video, please subscribe to my channel. And also, if you like the game, if you enjoy it, there's the link in the description where you can buy it. Okay? Now take care of yourself and stay as sexy as you can. Bye bye.